So, Hunter, what did you think of the meal we just ate?
It was a very delicious, authentic Ethiopian experience. If you're a picky eater or don't like getting messy, I wouldn't recommend it, but it's...
Because you eat with your hands.
You do eat with your hands. It's very exciting.
But they have wet wipes, so don't worry. You can clean up after. Mm-hmm.